This year, the UNESCO theme for World Radio Day is Radio in Times of Emergency and Disaster. UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon says radio still remains the medium that reaches the widest audience worldwide in the quickest possible time.
In times of crisis and emergency, radio can be a lifeline. For people in shattered societies, or caught in catastrophe, or desperately seeking information, radio brings life-saving information. Radio can help in emergency response operations, and it can assist with rebuilding.
Through World Radio Day celebrations around the world, UNESCO will promote radio in times of emergency and disaster and put forward the message that freedom of expression and journalists' safety should be disaster-proof, that radio empowers survivors and vulnerable people whose rights to privacy is to be respected, that radio has social impact and provides access to information. People's rights to information should be protected even in times of emergency and disaster, that radio saves lives.
This year, as we start carrying out the Sustainable Development Goals, let us resolve to use radio for human progress. In the lead-up to the World Humanitarian Summit this May, let us find ways for radio to do even more to help people in emergencies. On this World Radio Day, let us resolve to prove that radio saves lives.
Radio played a huge part in World War II in terms of passing messages along, in keeping hope alive in totalitarian countries, in countries that were under occupation, in propaganda from other places. So radio was really the medium of communications, of instant communication.
The UN says the immediate accessibility of radio frequencies is essential to saving lives. These frequencies should be protected so they are available in times of emergency. UNESCO has invited all countries to celebrate World Radio Day by planning activities in partnership with regional, national, and international broadcasters, non-governmental organizations, national authorities, and media and the public. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.